Welcome to month three of training, CPA Plus Niche Blogging. Niche blogs are so powerful because they are focused on long-term wealth. Tied in with CPA marketing, and you'll end up with autopilot income for years to come. What are niche blogs?
Okay, so you may be wondering exactly what niche blogs are. A niche blog is when you create one single blog around one single topic. So let's say I had a niche blog that was centered around the game Clash of Clans. What I would have is I would have multiple pieces of content around that one specific game. I would have something like an article that says how to beat the game Clash of Clans. That'd be one piece of content. Another piece of content would be how to get free coins in Clash of Clans. How to find other people to play with in a game, Clash of Clans. How to do this, how to do that. You just want to basically center everything around one specific topic, and that's exactly how niche blogs work. And niche blogs will benefit you big time because they will most likely rank in the search engine for years and years to come, and you sooner or later become the authority figure of that specific topic. So when I speak on niche blogs and when I tell you that something can last you and pay you for years to come, I really mean this, because there's some guys and some women that have blogs ranking in the search engine, and they've been ranking in the search engine for the past 10, 15 years. Actually, as long as Google have been existing, there's some people that's been making a passive income every month for the past 10, 15 years just by centering things around specific niches. So if you do this with CPA marketing and CPA content locking, please know that 3 or 4 years from now, you can literally have income just pouring in. And of course, it don't take 3 or 4 years to start ranking in the search engines. It may take you, 6, 7 months. Sometimes you can rank in 3 months, or sooner. I've ranked a blog in 1 month, but it just depends on your niche and how, of course, competitive the niche is. But the bottom line is, if you focus down on one single niche, please know that you can have that passive income rolling in nonstop around the clock. And that's the power of niche blogs. And that's exactly what we are going to do here in month three. We are going to hammer down on one single topic and focus and aim to have that one niche blog ranked to the top of the search engines. And what's so beautiful about this is after you create one niche blog, you can begin to create multiple niche blogs. So imagine having a whole entire army of niche blogs, 10, 15 niche blogs working for you around the clock. That is the end game with this. That's the goal. You don't only have to do one, you can do as many as you like, as long as you get each one complete niche by niche. You don't want to be all over the place at first, because you want to aim down and target in on one niche at a time. And once you do that, trust me when I say this, it's going to be game over from there, and you're going to have niches all within the search engines ranking for multiple keywords. So niche blogs are super powerful, and I just wanted to make this short clip to let you know exactly what they are and how they work.
What will you need in order to bring your niche blog to life? One, you'll need a CPA network, which you should already be a part of. Two, you'll need a WordPress blog. Three, you'll need a niche. Four, you'll need content that you can easily outsource. So let's begin.